There are many celebs who have survived and also unfortunately died of cancer. Number 1, Manisha Koirala. Actress Manisha Koirala, who made her comeback to Bollywood from Rajkumar Hirani's Sanju, also suffered from cancer at one point of time. After innumerable therapies and treatment, she was declared cancer-free in 2015. Number 2, Lisa Ray. Another Bollywood beauty, Lisa Ray, was detected with cancer and she took her treatment in 2009, after which she was declared cancer-free in 2010. Number 3, Rajesh Khanna. Rajesh Khanna, the legendary actor of the Indian cinema from the 60s, was diagnosed with cancer in 2011. After fighting with cancer for 1 year, he died in 2012. Number 4, Mumtaz. Mumtaz is also one actress from the 60s and has acted opposite late Rajesh Khanna, Vinod Khanna and Shammi Kapoor. She was diagnosed with breast cancer and is still doing fine, living a cancer-free life. Number 5, Nargis Dutt. Sanjay Dutt's mother and actor Sunil Dutt's wife Nargis Dutt too suffered from cancer. She went to coma and just after a day passed away. Number 6, Anurag Basu. Bollywood director Anurag Basu was also diagnosed with cancer in 2004 but is now living a cancer-free life. Number 7, Vinod Khanna. Vinod Khanna, one of the most loved stars from the 70s and 80s, was diagnosed with cancer and left us at the age of 70. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.